Private Tony Lewis is your tip.
The human race has survived the most brutal threats to its fragile existence. Famines, plagues, fires, floods, and diseases may have ravaged and scarred our planet, but the human race has always prevailed. Humankind developed the technology to combat these threats, and the technology to inflict and survive the most bloody conflicts. The Armorines were the military option we hoped we'd never have to use. An advanced, virtually indestructible fighting force, created to withstand even the devastation of a nuclear attack. Their intensive training, technological superiority, and supreme strength made them the army every nation wanted. The army that couldn't be defeated. No one imagined there could be anything more threatening to our planet than a nuclear conflict. They were wrong. The gravest threat to the human race was about to unleash its brutal menace on our world. The Armorines were the only hope of stopping this army of darkness. This time, the burning instinct to survive would not be enough to save humanity.
We've received some distressing data, Armorine. Our last SAT transmission with the Siberian base displayed a collection of objects not of this world. You're to confirm the presence of these giant eggs and advise us on the situation. Restore power to the base transport. Keep a lookout for anything strange.
defense is now